what I found.
Don't touch it, man. He'll kill you.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City? Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
You're ours, bitch. We're gonna have some fun with you.
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. I can't leave without cracking that safe. It's the reason I came here. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
it's
to...
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires are so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls. Gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero, just like you. Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer part of the society that you have shown.
What the hell are you doing? Did you think we wouldn't hear you?
Gotham. that resulted in you.
Help me! An escape in progress!
Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here, Wayne?
I'm about to kill your butt.
You're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Back on the ground.
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
My name, move!
Rule one, do not approach the security.
Line A, now.
Any attempts to approach the security will be...
Your hours now, boy.
...and will be met with extreme force. Rule two, all prisoners must surrender themselves.
No one arrest Black Mask! No!
Kill our scion!
Failure to surrender...
Get me straight!
Get your lazy ass in line A here now! Wait! You're alive!
Hey, Raven! Penguins put a price on your head.
You two get out of the way.
Wait, get your ass up here.
What's it to you?
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list.
Bang! Come on!
Smash! Bang!
Break it up!
Move up, prisoner!
I said break it up!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. He's every man for himself.
Wait! Help me!
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up.
Well, look who it is.
Welcome to hell, Cruci.
Lights out, rich boy. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
I need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
I can just about make that jump to the Ace Chemicals building. I'll be able to climb up from there.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is. An encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Outsmart me. You will solve my riddles and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
Any prison is better than this.
Get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This court is now in session.
Order in the court!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Here with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities. To join with us, to create a new force in Arkham, and take this place for ourselves. When the clown dies, we will own this town. We will rule this town. Or you can just leave now. And we will hunt you down and kill you all. But let's not dwell on the negative. Let's have some fun. Fate deliver.
What's he doing here?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. Your sentence is death, Batman. Stay still, Batman.
Objection! Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. The ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
Cut me down! Fight us like a man!
The bullet entered through the window there. Now, where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man! I don't want to go head to head with you!
just broke free and slashed his face. He looked bad.
What's the bat doing here?
I met the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Batbrain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help! I've seen more smarts from these bozos! I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Where's he gone?
He's vanished! He disappeared!
Screw that!
They don't know
He's
where I am.
He's gonna get us!
Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
Batman, can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die!
That won't stop him! Oh, man, I'm gonna die.
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
See him? Where is he?
Where is he? I can't see him. Ooh. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Bat! Get out of here!
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Get used to me!
Yeah, leave us alone!
Batman's here. Just give up.
No shit, you have to kill you myself.
Stupid little dead bat! Who's gonna save you now?
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay...
Disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us and these
He's got a hostage.
Die.
I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
I knew it. You're nothing but a lightweight loser.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
It's
time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
He's got a hostage.
Batman,
I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
See him? Where is he?
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Back! Can you hear me? Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
Yeah, leave us alone!
You'll be okay. Wait here, and don't make a noise.
Where is he?
Idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him. The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thanks for the help.
We're only here to help these people. This place is getting as bad as old Arkham. These animals will pay.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. Sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docs. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? He should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited.
They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops them, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Funny. I heard Joker find some weird things funny. Maybe that was one of them.
No way. I heard Batman was in here. Maybe Joker fired a missile and dropped a bomb on him.
Batman's here? In Arkham?
Yeah, keep up, man.
But why would Batman be here?
Full yet?
Not even close.
Hurry the hell up!
Why?
Joker wants me to make sure he's the one with all the food in here.
Come on, man. I'm starving here. Just give me a couple of minutes.
You ever stop to think what's in those cans?
No. Does it matter?
Not if you like eating dog food, though.
What?
You're kidding, right?
Yeah, I don't believe it.
Up to you. You don't see Joker or Harley eating that crap, do you?
Yeah, screw it. I mean...
Augmented reality training online.
And anyway.
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of sight.
Speeding, ladies!
Shut up, man! I mean, this is dog food. It's not so bad.
Welcome, inmates! You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
Batman! It's Batman!
What's the policy today?
Word is we shoot every sorry-ass loser that comes this way.
The Bat's here!
Listen up, dumbasses, and listen carefully.